things came to pass. From the shadows of death, from the ashes of the great cataclysm, came the five. The five who had the power to cross the barriers between the worlds. For they had all drunk of the chalice of mystery. A sacred cup which gave its possessors great power and abilities. They are the mystical bard whose fingers can summon the very forces of lightning.
Yeah.
get your best up a sock. I know you all are no more knock on rock.
Banter!
Banter!
Oh,
let's see if we can top that!
More witty banter! More? That wasn't witty to begin with.
Witty, witty, witty! Ha ha ha! Morgan, roll it now!
Oh, tell some more about Dom DeLuise Rib Race! Oh,
all right, fuck that! This song's called Rimbray!
They sucked that night anyway.
They wouldn't let us use lights.
Just keep them red and blue.
They hate us, should cover their ass!
We got knows now what to do. Pick up the vice and fight. Don't think how you try to give it a roll.
What? Oh my God. Just because you're a taxi driver. Oh, what the fuck
is that? Spanish?
What does that say? Okay.
We need one lucky wench to come up to this.
Oh. Are there any ladies in there? Oh, come on now.
Great suspenders, easy to hold on to.
I'm automatically disqualified because I have an anal parole appointment with They Hate Us.
Do you mean all the members of They Hate Us or just one?
All of them! I was promised all of them, and I expect all of them. I will expect them.
Let's go, you Trivial Pursuit motherfuckers. Roll again!
It's halfway, no good. Roll over. Man, why don't you let a lady roll that thing?
Yeah!
I've heard that before!
Oh, wait, that was a good one.
Social
drink with Goblet.
Social!
Many of the blokes in the front row are not drinking. Make them drink!
Tip your bartenders! In gold!
Please be patient while Pluton works his alchemy.
It is Battle Axe, the face of the creator!
Alright, hold on!
Do here in the crowd is to think of an activity that you like to do, okay?
Masturbating!
No.
Wow, what are the odds?
I didn't say your sexual perversion. I said to think of an activity you like. Get it in your head because we will be asking you to yell it out sometime during this song, so be ready. We're gonna go from this side to that side. Okay, hold that thought until unicorns.
He was totally wrong and drunk. Luckily, the drunken elf, ladies and gentlemen. Were any of you at the media play show we did in the South? Okay. That was fucking ridiculous.
Get your activity ready for later.
We got yelled at for rocking so loud we disturbed the movies. Anyway, this song's called Battle Axe. It's a little hard.
Drums for the second time ever.
Okay, for those of you that might be new to this, we're going to hold up a battle axe momentarily. And every time we do, take it away, all of us just lead dead singers.
In case you don't realize it yet, this song is called
Yeah!
And what we need you to do is hold up your own battle axe and scream the words battle axe!
Yeah!
I don't think you need any further instruction.
Shall we try it? Are you in a hurry?
All right. Only point I'm gonna hold up my battle axe. And you do the same and shout. Okay, here we go.
Pretty fucking good.
This is the best fucking crowd ever.
Maybe not media play, but.
Yeah.
Inside of this, trapped inside of this, I'm strong.
They'd be cheering for another song. What's a roll of the die?
Roll of the die! Roll of the die!
Make it good.
From this side to that side, we want you to yell out your favorite activity when we point to you. So be ready.
A long time ago? Like a song ago.
What?
A long, wait.
5 minutes is a long time when you're drunk.
Some of us are inebriated.
Yes.
All right, most of us. All right, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
We totally were never going to play this song tonight either. Totally.
Now you are.
This is our big hit single. How many of you like Mythical Beasts? How many of you like big hit singles? This song's called Incubus. Oh, here's my fucking rim shot. All right. This song is about Mythical Beasts. And it was written by Futon and myself a long time ago.
Over a meeting of the unicorn.
Yes, a long time ago, one song ago.
You must have been in a car.
What?
You must have been in a car.
I was. Anyway, we're losing them. Too many insider information. What's good?
Thank you.
Parker.
Another string.
Okay.
This song is called Tucker Broken of the String. And we need you all to do a circle pit for the song. Are you ready?
Can we get a beer now?
Yes, you could get a beer at this point. Tucker will get a beer. When he comes back, we will stop the song. It will get faster and faster as the mayhem builds in the circle pit. We need Al, our man from Rochester, to start the circle pit. It goes, Tucker broke another string.
Did anyone get me a beer in that time?
You were supposed to fucking get one!
Me?
Yes!
Someone's supposed to get one for me. I'm the artist.
You water! You have water, isn't that good enough?
Well, I have good news, everybody.
Someone give him a beverage, please.
Someone brought him water.
This bastard has been ruling. Let me tell you, this bastard has been ruling our band with an iron fist for so long. I've had it! This bastard has been some sort of dictator in this band for all time. You have no idea what it's like to work with this man. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Fuck that shit. Any band with a weekday in their name sucks ass. Thursday, taking back Sunday, pay you next Friday.
whoever that to come up on stage to roll the die.
What?
Yes. I need my wife, Pluckhead, to come roll the die of doom. There's none who wishes this man dead more than my lovely wife. That's right. Roll the die of death in front of your Peter Pan wearing man of something prowess. No, roll it this way. That way I can pretend it came upon Lonely Ghost. Lonely Ghost! Damn you, woman! Damn you! I love you, but damn you!
We're missing the singer of this song.
Where is Corpus Mortis?
Maybe he went to get me a beer.
I doubt it. There he is! Give it up for Corpus Mortis, everybody!
Corpus Mortis! Mid-set piss break, yeah!
What the fuck happened before? I was taking a shit and I heard all this yelling. It's all about a king. At this point of the show, we have to cool things down in order to avoid a phenomenon.
Don't you dare! get up, Mike.